Hi friends, in this video I will tell you about the difference between cement plaster and gypsum plaster. So let's begin. Cement plaster is made up of sand, Portland cement and water. In case of gypsum plaster, instead of Portland cement, gypsum is used and it doesn't need sand. Gypsum is a lightweight material which is formed as a result of evaporating seawater in massive prehistoric basins. Cement plaster can be used in exterior and interior surfaces, whereas gypsum plaster can only be used on ceilings and interior walls. It cannot be used in wet areas like toilet, bath, kitchen, wash area, balconies, etc. Cement plaster is not considered as safe from fungus, molds, etc. Gypsum plaster is an antifungus plaster and it does not get affected by any insects. Cement plaster cannot be applied on smooth surfaces. Gypsum plaster can be applied on smooth as well as rough surfaces. Cement plaster gives rough surface, whereas gypsum plaster gives very smooth finish, which makes it compatible for paints. During the application of cement plaster, wastage is high, while during the application of gypsum plaster, the wastage is nominal. Cement plaster can develop shrinkage because it has low tensile and flexural strength. Gypsum plaster can prevent shrinkage because it has high tensile and flexural strength. In case of cement plaster, pre-curing and post-curing is required. For gypsum plaster, no curing is required. In the event of fire, cement plaster becomes brittle and cracks and loses the bond with wall. But in case of fire, gypsum plaster acts as a barrier and protects the block work and concrete and steel. Cement plaster is not a rust inhibitor. Gypsum plaster is the perfect rust preventive agent and also inhibits corrosion of electric metal, fittings, pipes, etc. The mixture of sand and cement is done on site in different ratios. It is generally done by unskilled labor and hence not likely to be accurate and perfect. Gypsum plaster is pre-mixed and available in easy to handle bags. Only addition of water is required, resulting in less wastage of time, labor and material. After sand cement plaster, POP punning is required for better and leveled surface finish. Gypsum plaster provides a smooth interior finish for ceiling, walls and it is ideal background for good quality paints and wallpaper finishes. In case of cement plastered room, the space looks smaller and unattractive as it is dark green color. In case of gypsum plastered room, the space looks large and beautiful as gypsum plaster is pure white in color. Density of cement plaster is higher than gypsum plaster, hence the load on building increases. Density of gypsum plaster is less as compared to cement plaster. Gypsum plaster is light in weight. Minimum 24 hour interval between two coats of cement plaster. Setting time of gypsum plaster can be controlled. Time between two successive coats is very small. The application of cement plaster is time consuming process, hence increases the project cost. The application of gypsum plaster is time saving process, thus decreases the project cost. Nowadays, river sand availability is a major problem and river sand has become costly. Hence, cement plaster is costlier than gypsum plaster. Gypsum plaster is cheaper as compared to cement plaster. Cement plaster is not a green building product, whereas gypsum plaster is a green building product. In case of cement plaster, we need POP punning on plastered surface to receive paint. But in case of gypsum plaster, POP punning is not required. We can direct apply the paint. Do not forget to hit the like button if you like this information. If I have missed something, then please leave your comment in comment section. Subscribe for more such important information. Thanks for watching.